O God, Father of heaven and earth, spare these thy people who have believed the words which have been set forth and are now afflicted by such evil. O Lord, thou who hast all power, assist us in this hour, save us from